Hello? Can you hear me? Unlock the door on the left. You should probably go there first. Remember, find something and get out quickly. Stay for too long and you're dead. Got it? Alright. Good luck, man. Wow, this is dark. Okay. There's nothing much here, it seems. Try finding a password-protected safe that I can hack into or something. you a program. Don't worry. It's easy. Welcome to the grid. If you use your mouse to left-click on a box, you'll create a pathway. Try it now. Go on. Keep going. Alright, I unlocked the door. Remember, find something and get out quickly. Stay for too long and you're dead. Wow, this is dark. Okay. There's nothing much here, it seems. Try finding a password-protected safe that I can hack into or something. Facility trip. Quick, bring up your phone. I sent you a program. Don't worry. It's easy. Welcome to the grid. If you use your mouse to left click on a box, you'll create a pathway. Keep going. Try it now.
Thank you.
Come on, dude, one more. Go to the safe again. Alright, so the pin code is 5 8 9 1 3 5 5 9 1 3 8 5 9 1 5 8 5 1 3 8 5 9 1 5 8 5 9 1 5 8 5 1 3 5 8 5 5 8 5 9 1 3 8 5 8 9 1 3 8 5 5 9 1 3 5 8 5 1 3 Whew. Well. Alright, what have we learned last night? That touching any electrical device is dangerous and triggers the facility's security system. But that's what we're here for, right? No pain, no gain. Alright, a safe should be around here somewhere. Come on, help me find a safe. Oh, I got the code right here. Passcode is 4-4-2-1-7-5. 4-4-2-1-7-5. 4-4-2-1-7-5. Well, that was easy.
Why does everything have to end? Something bad happened. Something bad always happens. Fix the past. make history not repeat itself, and you will change what happened forever.
Hey, remember those cassette tapes you found yesterday? It might be a good idea to play them while you work. Hold on. Alright, there we go.
Hello? This is a reminder that the jolly suit behind the Boston service room is incapable of being worn. We attempted that the inside metal parts of the suit have been damaged. A kid got spaghetti all over the place, or something, I don't know. Our security guards didn't know what happened. Heck, you were the first one to know. Guess he's getting fired tonight. The suit is, scheduled repair for next week, so, don't use it. Also, in another note, if you're responsible enough to guard your daughter from touching our robots and work at the same time, bring your daughter. And if you're not responsible enough and you let your daughter break our robots, then the bill for repair will be taken off from your paycheck. You may as well find a new job after that. On a side note, anyone who's a good job today? Well, not for that.
What brings you here? In this harmonious place of ours. It's fascinating how you managed to 3 nights here. This will be your last.
Dead. Your phone hasn't been responding for 30 minutes. I admit, I knew there was an active animatronic hidden in the hall, and I didn't warn you. And I'm sorry for that. I thought you'd pussy out, you know? Just try to be more careful next time, please.
Alright, which one you didn't get yesterday's memo? I told you all the safe room is not for regular employee use. Just how the door is unlocked this morning? And also, why is the cat below the floor? You don't told me that there was ketchup. This brings me to the conclusion that one of you may have thought that this room was a great room for employees. For a warning, it isn't. Alright, I repeat. This is not a break room and should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under narrow circumstances, there is something like that. I will speak English and actually understood what I just said. If I see where you entered that room again, goodbye. Alright, see you tomorrow. Alright, I admit, I knew there was an active animatronic hidden in the hall, and I didn't warn you. And I'm sorry for that. I thought you'd pussy out, you know? Just try to be more careful next time, please. Alright, which one you didn't get yesterday's memo? I told you all the safe room is not for regular employee use. Just how the door is unlocked this morning? And also, why is the ketchup below the floor? You told me that there was ketchup. This brings me to the conclusion. The water beam may have fought to this room with a break room for employee. For a warning, it isn't. Alright, let me repeat. This is not a break room and should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under narrow circumstances, should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area? I apologize to speak English and actually understood what I just said. If I see where you entered that room again, goodbye. Alright, see you tomorrow.
All right, I admit, I knew there was an active animatronic hidden in the hall, and I didn't warn you. And I'm sorry for that. I thought you'd pussy out, you know? Just try to be more careful next time, please.
All right, which one you didn't get yesterday's memo? I told you all the safe room is not for regular employee use. Just how the door is unlocked this morning? And also, why is the couch below the floor? You told me that there was ketchup. This brings me to the conclusion that one of you may have thought that this room was a break room for employees. Spoiler warning, it isn't. Alright, let me repeat. This is not a break room and should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under narrow circumstances, should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area? I apologize to speak English and actually understood what I just said. If I see where you entered that room again, goodbye. Alright, see you tomorrow.
Thank you.